Well, this time I'm gonna get a close-up of the rigging here. I see he's got like rubber involved, I think, now with the hitch. And he's got another backup there. Yep, this is how we do things in Kansas.